Selena Gomez was seen this past weekend strolling through the streets of Santa Monica wearing the perfect laid-back midsummer look. She rocked a $40 sold-out AC/DC band tee from Brandy Melville with a pair of on-sale 7 for All Mankind jeans. Her magical outfit, yes, magical, will not only take you through multiple seasons but will also have you ready for almost everything you have going on morning, noon, and night. A win for your closet and your wallet. When Selena Gomez loves a trend, she goes all in, especially when it comes to denim. Though the pop star's wardrobe is filled with a variety of shades and washes, one cut has emerged as her favorite, the step hem. An early adopter of the look, short in the front, long in the back, Gomez has been spotted wearing it countless times this summer. Whether paired with blouses, oversized sweatshirts, or lacy tanks, the style has allowed Gomez to make even her simplest looks visually interesting. Yesterday morning in Santa Monica, Gomez demonstrated that by pairing a vintage-inspired AC/DC t-shirt from Brandy Melville with 7 for All Mankind's Josefina high-waisted jeans and a pair of Balenciaga's square-toe ankle boots. The combination merged several of Gomez's current obsessions: concert tees, Jennifer Fisher hoops, and luxurious heels into a cohesive look. While Gomez's preferred denim tends to come from premium brands like 7, Meguiar, and Re/Dunn, you don't have to splurge to get the same effect. A pair of scissors and a little know-how are all that's required to update an old pair of jeans. It's a hack worth testing out this summer, and thanks to its built-in boot friendliness, it will be equally versatile come fall.